In this video, I'm going to show you the difference between the effective tax rate and the average tax rate. The effective tax rate is a person or corporation's total tax divided by their total income. Now, total income is going to include both taxable and non-taxable income, and it's sometimes referred to as their economic income. The average tax rate, on the other hand, is going to divide total tax by taxable income. So we've got total tax in the numerator for both of these formulas, but the denominator is what's different. The effective tax rate, we're dividing by total income, taxable and non-taxable income. Average tax rate, we're just dividing the tax by taxable income. So let's do an example. Let's say that your friend Tony wants to calculate his average tax rate and his effective income tax rate, and he gives you his financial information. He has taxable income of $170,000. Then he has tax-exempt income, okay, some income that is not subject to income tax, of $30,000. So his total income, both taxable and non-taxable, is $200,000. That's just the $170,000 plus the $30,000. Okay, so $200,000 of total income, $170,000 of taxable income. Now, to calculate Tony's income tax, I'm gonna assume a progressive rate structure. I'm just gonna make up some tax rates here. So let's just assume that the first $50,000 of taxable income for Tony is taxed at a rate of 10%. And then any amount of taxable income beyond $50,000, okay, any amount exceeding $50,000 is taxed at a rate of 25%. So we basically have two income tax brackets here, and it's higher the more money is made. Okay, I'm just making these numbers up. These aren't any official tax brackets or anything. Now, the first $50,000 is taxed at 10%, so that's gonna be $5,000 of tax due on that. But then remember, he had $170,000 of total taxable income. So if we subtract the $50,000 that's taxed at 10%, that leaves $120,000 remaining. And we said the any amount exceeding $50,000 is taxed at 25%. So we have $50,000 taxed at 10%, the $120,000 taxed at 25%. $120,000 times 25% is $30,000. So the total tax for Tony is going to be $35,000 in this hypothetical example. Now that we know the tax, we can calculate the effective tax rate and the average tax rate. So let's start with the average tax rate. Remember, it's the total tax, which we just calculated as $35,000, divided by the taxable income, which was given as $170,000. So $35,000 of tax divided by $170,000 of taxable income is 20.59%. I had to round that, okay. Now, the effective tax rate, remember with the effective tax rate, the denominator is different. Now we're dividing by total income, okay. Both the, it includes the taxable income and the tax-exempt income. So taxable income and non-taxable income in the denominator here. And we had said that the total income was $200,000. The tax due is still the same. So note that it's $35,000 in the numerator in both of these scenarios, where average tax rate or effective tax rate. What is different here is the total income. So the total income, $200,000. So $35,000 tax divided by $200,000 of total income, we get to an effective tax rate of 17.5%. Now note that the effective tax rate is actually lower than the Tony's average tax rate. And the reason is that Tony has some tax-exempt income. So even though we say, okay, this is his average tax rate is 20.59%, effectively, because he had some income that was not taxed at all, his effective tax rate is lower at 17.5%. Now, if you're curious, so this video was just about the average tax rate versus the effective tax rate. We also hear about the marginal tax rate. So if you are curious, the marginal tax rate in this example is 25%. And the marginal tax rate is the rate at which the next dollar of income would be taxed. And again, we had a progressive rate structure, and we had said, so he made, he had $170,000 of taxable income. And so the first $50,000 was taxed at 10%, and then anything beyond that taxed at 25. So if Tony had made $170,000 and $1, so like the additional $1 would have been taxed at a rate of 25%. So we'd said that Tony's marginal tax rate is 25%, his average tax rate is 20.59%, and his effective tax rate, 17.5%.